and pursued to find habitable world on Venus, NASA has selected two missions, namely Da Vinci Plus and Veritas, to the Earth's nearest neighbor. Both missions aim to grasp how Venus became an infra-like world when it has so many characteristics similar to Earth, and to find the traces that it may have been the first habitable place in the solar system, along with an ocean and Earth-like climate. The exploration is the part of NASA's 9th Discovery Program competition, which has funded 20 missions since 1992, following a competitive and peer review process. Reportedly, the space agency is expected to allot $500 million to each of these missions that will launch between 2028 to 2030. Da Vinci Plus is the first US-led mission to the planet's atmosphere since 1978, which will understand Venus's composition to see how the planet formed and evolved, along with the traces that if it ever had an ocean. The mission also consists of a descent sphere that will pass through the planet's thick atmosphere and make observations related to novel gases and other elements. Additionally, the Da Vinci Plus will also try to bring the first high-resolution pictures of the unique geographical features on Venus, known as Terraceae, which may be comparable to Earth's continents. The mission could reshape our understanding of terrestrial planet formation in our solar system and beyond. The Veritas mission will map Venus' surface to determine the planet's geologic past and help us understand why it developed in a different manner from Earth. Further, Veritas will orbit Venus with a synthetic aperture radar to chart surface evolutions to confirm whether it has plate tectonics and volcanism. The mission will also map the emission from Venus's surface that may help in determining the type of rock that exists on Venus, a piece of information that is not known yet. Being the second brightest object in the sky after the Moon, Venus is called Earth's twin because of their similar size. The two planets have significant differences between them. The planet's thick atmosphere traps heat and is the reason that it is the hottest planet, with surface temperature that can go up to 471 degrees Celsius, which is hot enough to melt lead. The two missions could help scientists figure out what causes Venus's extreme temperatures and whether there is a life possible on it, which would take humanity deeper in space. This is it in today's section. Thanks for watching.